Today is October 31st.
Halloween!
Happy Halloween! And this is Goad Robotics Team. So first we're gonna come over here and look at the Y-Bot. So me and Bobby did today was come up with a design plan for the ramp to see where the angle needs to be at. And it is right under here. There it is. You can't really see it, but it's in there. Anyways, you want to lift it up?
Yeah.
Okay.
There you go.
Yeah, anyways.
You just basically had a tight ramp.
It's in there. It's like a tight ramp in there. We was actually planning on doing polycarbonate, but we decided to keep the metal, and if it becomes a problem, we would change that out. But the ring loader still needs a bit work.
That's what we worked on today.
That's what we worked on today. Bobby had to leave early, so me and Reese is here. But
he also worked on the roller.
He also worked on the roller.
Or ideas for it. He tried to come up with an idea for it, but
we had an idea of using one of these, but we have a tight space right here to work with, but we can also come over to the side to work with it, or we try changing one of these out with a wheel to see how that works, but it still needs testing. And so now we are coming over here to look at the X-Bot with Reese.
Okay, so my robot is close. Today I worked on a flap for the rings to go up. I also built the small conveyor and made it out and made zip ties instead of flaps because that was easier. I also added a wall to contain the rings whenever it was coming out of it to get very close to here. I can actually demonstrate what it should be close to looking like. I don't think it's working quite yet, but because I don't have a motor on it yet, but okay, let me just get the spinning.
Spin.
I don't think it wants to spin.
Okay, just put it up here and then. Okay, or.
I'm not going to give up, okay? Oh, that's why it's not spinning, because that's stuck. Okay, I'll just fix that later. But it gets all the way up to here. The ramp at the top forces it that way. And now all we gotta do is find a way to fling the ring from this area to over the hoop. We don't know how to do that yet, but we're close. We have an idea that should work, but we're very close. And that's what I've worked on today on this robot.
Okay, and I shall close us out. We'll see you next time.
Bye.
Bye.